Previously on
Galadriel, Galadriel.
Huh? What, you want some dick?
The land of the star. The western coast of immortal realms.
the island kingdom of Numenor.
You know what? I'm tired of you! I'm tired of this shit!
In the graveyard, your ancestors stood with Morgoth. These men stood with the elves.
Do I detect a note of envy?
Not envy. Sorrow.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Gifts. Knowledge.
What happened?
Galadriel of the Northern, daughter of the Golden House of Finarfin, commander of the Northern armies of High King Gilgalad.
Albra!
You stand in the presence of Daenerys Stormborn of House Targaryen.
Rightful heir to the Iron Throne, rightful queen of the Andals and the First Men, protector of the Seven Kingdoms, the mother of dragons, the Khaleesi of the Great Grass Sea, the Unburnt, the Breaker of Chains.
This is Jon Snow. He's king in the North.
All we ask is that Numenor continue his mercy and grant us ship's passage to Middle-earth.
What?
It is because of the elves that you were given this island. Surely you can spare a few planks and a rudder.
Bitch, are you for real?
Our ancestors were not given anything. They paid for this isle with the blood of their kin.
What the elf means?
Then if blood be the price of passage, I will pay it.
Well, fuck you, bitch! Shut the fuck up, bitch! Back the fuck up! I'd like to fuck at you.
But one way or another, I will depart.
I welcome you to try.
Perhaps it'd be better if we stay.
Stay.
Long enough, good queen.
I seek to save many.
Be wiser to steal the half sail. Skiff will hardly get you out of the harbor.
I assure you, it's an improvement on my prior mode of passage. Suppose the words never managed to escape your throat.
Supposing they did, you'd be back at the palace in chains, even further from your destination.
Who is this mortal who speaks to me as if he has the slightest idea who I am? Who is this mortal who speaks to me as if he has the slightest idea who I am?
As an adult, what a time to be alive.
Quarter day's ride.
Did you say ride?